अचीवर मा चैप्टर 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 55। अ व्हील ऑफ मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया 0.1 केजी मीटर स्क्वायर इज रोटेटिंग अबाउट अ शाफ्ट एट एन एंगुलर स्पीड ऑफ 160 रिवॉल्यूशंस पर मिनट। अ सेकंड व्हील इज सेट इनटू रोटेशन एट 300 रिवॉल्यूशंस पर मिनट एंड इज कपल्ड टू द सेम शाफ्ट सो दैट बोथ द व्हील्स फाइनली रोटेट विद अ कॉमन एंगुलर स्पीड ऑफ 200 रिवॉल्यूशंस पर मिनट। फाइंड द मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑफ द सेकंड व्हील। Since there is no external torque on the system, the angular momentum of the system must be conserved. As both the wheels are in pure rotation about their axis, their angular momentum is given by moment of inertia into angular speed. If you want to know how to write angular momentum in different situations, watch our video on angular momentum. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. So the angular momentum of the first wheel is 0.1 into 160 or 16 kg meter square revolution per minute. If we assume the moment of inertia of the second wheel to be I, then its angular momentum is 300 I. When both the wheels are coupled together, their combined moment of inertia is 0.1 plus I. Thus, the final angular momentum is 0.1 plus I into 200, which must be equal to the initial angular momentum of the system, that is 16 plus 300 I. This implies 20 plus 200 I is equal to 16 plus 300 I, or 100 I is equal to 4. Thus, I is equal to 0.04 kg meter square. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. You may like to watch other videos from this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. You may also like to watch our videos on different theories, tools and techniques of physics. The playlist is shown on the screen. Subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Thank you for watching.